Samson. Beautiful.
Good morning, everyone.
Morning.
So, last full day of the parks today, and we are starting off the day in Walt Disney Studios. So it turns out Magic Hours were here. So we're going to pick up a brand new program as the new programs come out today. Just trying to find where the English programs are. So we're going to try possibly see what is going on with extra magical hours. Have we got one?
Yep.
Nice.
Cine Magique.
So we've just come into Studio One.
Lucky in there.
What's the first show of Lucky and the Magician?
Quarter to 12.
Oh really? Quite late then.
Yep. Merci beaucoup. Check out my French.
Maybe.
Coaster.
I think maybe we should try and sort out Ratatouille first.
Yeah, the fast pass. It might not open until 10 though. You know, like they do in the other park.
Yeah, we need to start trying to find out what opens. So we're just going to come into the studio.
Look, it's on the program.
Rapunzel.
Yay! The only place you'll find her.
We've got the Walt statue. So we'll pass Toy Story, pass the Playland, and we'll go into the French. Crush. Looks shut. There's no queue. Oh, look, I think the only thing that is open is Ratatouille.
And guess what? Maybe. Ending the
Arab Wire. Fast sea races doesn't look like it's running. Parachutes aren't going up. So it looks like this could possibly be the only thing that is open, which is crazy. So we might as well just stay here and wait for Ratatouille. Huh?
It's like they have like boxes you can put your phone in to charge it. I will pay to charge my phone. I'm sure I've seen them here.
I've never seen them.
I've seen it. I'm sure I saw it in the hotel, but I don't know where.
At the hotel, there is.
And
I've seen them in the Santa Fe by the toilets.
Yeah, that's what I saw them.
It's not even opened and there's a technical issue with Ratatouille.
It's not even opened.
It's not even opened. But when the queue's back on the way back to Toy Story, like, how are we going to get out of it? Huh?
We're not getting out. We have to stay.
I was going to say, we are not leaving.
I'm currently a-dropping stuff. Wow. Wow. I've got one photo and three videos.
Not leaving this queue. There's no point now.
Not when we're this queue.
In front of the queue. If we leave it now, the queue will only be like that when we come back. So there is no point, we might as well just stay.
Even if we queue for the whole of Magic Hour, it doesn't matter.
Apparently there's technical problems, so as soon as it's up and running.
Hey? We'll be like one of the first people.
I like the gusto.
Yeah. And the bear
meat. It's just got a really nice
French feel.
Like, yeah, you feel like you're in the film. But, here we go. British, isn't it? If something goes wrong or something breaks, British people moan. It's not the fact that they're actually moaning, they're just doing it because they're...
Yeah, we're just
kidding. The what?
The technician.
Where are they? Oh, yeah.
Villa 1 will be there.
See, good old Disney technicians. Crush, which isn't running because it's broken down.
It's not working.
We've just done Ratatouille in the dark. Basically, none of the video footage was working on the ride, which meant we were just spinning around in the dark. But it was nice because they give us a fast pass for any time, which was really nice of them to do. Do you know what? I think maybe in a bit as well we should do Armageddon and warm up.
What's Armageddon?
Like a special effects thing.
Is it with the cars?
No.
Oh, they started there. Does that mean that's shut too? Oh, there's an open queue. Does that mean it's shut too?
Does that mean it's not a studio tram tour's not working as well? Everything's not working this morning. I'm going to see if we can... No. No.
Oh, is that not open either?
It's not... open because is it broken? I'm not too sure.
Let's go and ask.
We're gonna go ask.
Is it on the studio tram? And we're the only ones in our row.
We are literally the only ones. On the row?
It's a bit chilly.
A bit cold. We might have to try and do something to warm ourselves up. In a bit. So the plan at the moment.
Mesdames et messieurs, bonjour et bienvenue sur le tram tour Bienvenue Magic. Merci de ne pas manger, boire ou fumer à bord. Votre sécurité, veuillez garder vos mains à l'intérieur du tram et rester ici pendant toute la durée de notre voyage. Merci. Ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the tram tour Bienvenue Magic. Remember that there should be no eating, drinking or smoking on board. For your own safety, please keep your hands and arms inside the tram and remain seated through the tour. Thank you.
So, we're off.
Go.
Bye. Give him a wave.
I think I can do this job.
Bienvenue au Walt Disney Studios. Nous sommes très heureux de vous accueillir à bord du studio de Tram Tour Behind the Magic. Le train qui vous conduit dans les coulisses du cinéma.
Indeed, it's our pleasure to be your guides on the Behind the Magic Studios.
Gotta still to eat, gotta eat to live. Gotta still to eat, ahead of the slow pokes. Gotta still to eat, gotta eat to live. Gotta still to eat, one chunk. Gotta still to eat, gotta eat to live. Tell you all about it when I got the time. Gotta still to eat, gotta eat to live. Gotta still to eat, one chunk. Gotta still to eat, gotta eat to live. Gotta still to eat, one chunk. Gotta still to eat, one chunk. One chunk, one chunk. One chunk, one chunk, one chunk, one chunk, one chunk, one chunk, one chunk. Gotta still to eat, gotta eat to live. Gotta still to eat,
surprise.
Gotta still to eat, gotta eat to live. Gotta still to eat,
ahead of the slow pokes.
Gotta still to eat, gotta eat to live. Gotta still to eat,
one chunk.
Gotta still to eat, gotta eat to live. Tell you all about it when I got the time. Gotta eat to, gotta still to eat. Gotta eat to live.
Surprise.
Gotta eat to, gotta still to eat. Gotta still to eat,
ahead of the slow pokes.
Gotta eat to, gotta still to eat. Gotta eat to live,
one chunk.
Gotta eat to, gotta still to eat. Tell you all about it when I got the time. Gotta still to eat, gotta eat to live. Gotta still to eat.
Which is really good. It's really good, the ride.
I was jumping.
and now we're just waiting to see Mickey again. It's such a good show, it would have been a shame only to have seen it twice, seen it once, so...
Twice now.
Maybe twice. And then we'll see what we get up to. Get up to from there, really.
Now watch closely. This is what I call the power of blue.
Yeah.
pense pas. Souviens-toi des conseils de nos amis magiques. Now what would a true magician do? Remember, Mickey?
Un vrai magicien tient toujours ses promesses.
Yes. So isn't the time you kept your promise?
On our way out of studios now. We've just done the Precious Coaster for Disneyland Park. So.
Grab lunch?
Yeah, maybe, because I don't want you to be sick.
Yeah, I don't want to be sick either.
So we're just heading to the park now. And we're, like we said, we're going to go and do Indiana Jones. And then maybe grab some lunch, then grab some lunch because I'm quite hungry. Are you quite hungry?
Yeah.
Hungry too.
Crushes thing, and my lanyard got stuck, but it was like pulling against my neck, and like I was desperately like trying to tug it out before like they set the car around.
We were both more fascinated in how our lanyards looked in the multicoloured lighting. I think I panicked more because I couldn't get my bag in. Did you see me? I was like, oh. Can't get my bag in.
I kind of just like...
You just rammed it in, you did. She was like... It was alright for you. You haven't got a massive coat in yours. I've got a massive coat in mine. Because as you can see, I've now taken my coat off.
It's nice. It's a lot less cold than what it was this morning. Like, it's always the way, isn't it, I think? Like, you always find... It takes you a few days to find your feet.
And then as soon as you find your feet, that's when you go in home, yeah.
Decorated for Christmas.
I suppose,
because
yeah.
Because when we're coming from... If anyone's coming within the time frame, we're going to be here from the 30th to
the 2nd of January.
So if you're coming along that sort of time of year, leave a comment down below or hit us up on Instagram. Let us know you're coming too. It'd be good to see you, Mia. Look at the car. So.
She's pink again!
So we're
Shorter trip, isn't it? Just because we've got it's New Year and it's hard to get time off. So
we've stopped for lunch now. It's a little bit later than what we thought, but we're in Cafe Hyperion, I want to say. So I have gone for the Jedi burger with the Yoda cupcake, and Lizzie's gone for chicken burger, and she's being healthy with a fruit cup. And we've got Buzz Fast passes soon, so we're gonna have some lunch and then we're gonna head over.
Snipping the bacon.
We're gonna head over to Buzz, go back on Main Street, show Lizzie all the sweets and everything in the sweet shop. So we'll speak to you after lunch because we are
starving.
Gonna go use the Buzz Fast passes now.
Oh! I think so we're
gonna do Buzz.
Oh.
Buzz, 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 like you to the rescue.
And I'm gonna win.
There's loads of fast passes still left actually.
And I'm gonna win this time.
We shall see. Right, let me put you over.
I think you
cheat. Forget the fast pass. I do not cheat. I'm just really good. Right, let's go.
Oh, there's no queue time.
And now, Disneyland Paris is proud to present Disney Magic on Parade!
Yeah.
we just watched Magic on Parade.
For the last time.
Last time. But we'll be back in a few weeks, so.
Like we've been saying for the last time.
We get to see it again, so it's not so bad. Thank you to everyone who watched us live on Facebook.
It didn't last very long.
Didn't last very long because Lizzie's phone died again.
This
is iPhone isn't
very good.
It is pitch black now.
Well, and it is very good. We've got more than 10. We are dying.
Everyone's getting in place for dreams.
Not us.
We're going to go ride pirates.
Indiana Jones.
So, yeah. We're going to go do pirates and we'll see you in a bit.
Sparrow.